I wanted to take a moment to send my warmest wishes to everyone celebrating Kwanzaa. You know, my sister and I, we grew up celebrating Kwanzaa every year. And of course, there was always the discussion of the seven principles. And my favorite, I have to tell you, was always the one about self-determination, kujichagulia. And, you know, essentially it's about, you know, it's about be and do. So to everyone who is celebrating, happy Kwanzaa from our family to yours.